Hi guys, Happy New Year! My name is Dai Yang, you can call me Erin, and this year I'm 19 years old. I come from Xianfan University and my major is translation. My favorite hobby is singing. Let me show you. I remember tears streaming down your face when Santa never let you go. And all those shadows almost killed your light. I remember you say, don't leave me here alone. And all that's gone and past the night. Just close your eyes, the sun is going down. You'll be alright, no one can hurt you now. Come morning light, you and I'll be safe and sound. And I also like sport because I think exercise can release the pressure to cheer yourself. The reason why I want to join the project: because my major is translation, so I want to exercise my oral English, and I like American culture, and I want to make international friends or study abroad in the future. And last winter holiday, I did a part-time job in supermarket, and in the past, I did a restaurant waiter. So I have some experience in service introduction, and I will be a volunteer in the 12th session of Confucius Institute conference. These days, we are ready for the Spring Festival, so I wear a red clothes, because red means lucky in China, so I hope we'll be lucky this year. Okay. My self-introduction is over. I hope you will be like me. Bye!